Welcome to TunePat channel. Firstly, let's learn how to download Audible audiobooks from the Firefox browser. Open Firefox browser and go to Audible official website. As you know, if the Firefox that you're using is newer than version 93.0, then the audiobooks you exported will be saved as MP4 files. Please make sure you have logged in with your Amazon account. Then find out the audiobooks you wish to download. Click on the Add to Cart, then choose In Cart option. Select the Proceed to Checkout option on your right-hand side. Click on the Complete Purchase button. Your audiobooks are available now. Simply select one of the audiobook below. Tap the In Your Library option. You can see Download button on the page. Click on OK to start downloading this audiobook. But if your Audible downloads are stored as MP4 files, they will be not working. So the following part is to show you how to change Audible audiobooks from MP4 into AAX format. Open the local folder that this MP4 file is stored on. Right-click on the item and choose Rename option. Change the file extension from the MP4 to the AAX. Certainly, the more direct way is to use other browsers, like Google Chrome, to download the audiobooks. The AAX is in unique audio format. If you wish to listen the audiobooks in unlimited devices, you are recommended to convert the AAX files into MP3 files. Run TunePat Any Audiobook Converter. Drag and drop the audiobook from your computer into the startup page of the software. Go to the settings window by clicking the gear icon on the top toolbar. The AAX audiobooks can be supported to export as M4A, M4B or MP3 format. You can select high quality or small size in the quality column. Close the pop-up to apply the changes. Now click on the Convert button. Tap the History option at the bottom left. As you can see, the output file is in MP3 format. Today's content is over here. We hope it will be helpful to you. If you like our video, don't hesitate to subscribe.